I'm actually, if everything goes well, I announced today that I'm going to be making an announcement tomorrow, which is an announcement, it's a meta announcement. The announcement is that I'm launching my Patreon tomorrow. And that's very, very exciting. I've been waiting to do it for about 2 years. This is one of the songs that I recorded a few months ago and haven't wanted to just throw into the swamp of the internet. And so I'm saving it to release on Patreon, but I just recorded this in a studio in Boston. It sounds beautiful. It's called The Thing About Things. I've loaned a lot of things to a lot of friends, like dresses and records and books. And a lot of the time, I never see them again. And in a weird way, I think that that works. 'Cause the thing about things is they start to turn evil when you start to forget what they're for. So if you're not sure what you did with my sweater, I'll just have to love you a little bit more. I had a ring. It belonged to my grandfather. He was a mason and gay. And he was distant and bitter for all of my childhood. We never had much to say.
He wasn't the type to give tokens of affection. So I stole the ring when he died. And then 20 years on, when I lost it in a bar, I thought that's fine, I don't want him in my life.
But the thing about things is that they can start meaning things nobody actually said. And if he couldn't make something mean something for me, I had to make up what it meant. It's a poem, and I think it keeps going. And I've borrowed and loaned lots of things. And 3 nights ago, in the bar where I lost it, the bartender gave me the ring.